lap two. It's the DMA. All eyes are on the flag stand. And there's the green flag. Good luck, all the drivers and teams. We'll be right back. performance for all of the top five tonight. What an awesome race. Let's take a look at the official. Results.
Trying to find a line to pick up any additional time they can. It's all about being
congratulations to the entire team. Welcome to tonight. The crowd is on their feet and we're ready to go. And we're underway, the green is flying. Spread out around the racetrack now. Not too many gaps out there, which means there's going to be even more pressure on these drivers. What a battle we've got with slide jump after slide jump out there. The passing and the intensity is just incredible. Laps are winding down. Just two more to go. Is out, one to go. What a fantastic performance for the top five all night long. Just an awesome race. This should be a great race. The A-Main. We're just about ready to go. It's showtime! These drivers are really starting to mix it up out there as we head deeper into the race. Who's gonna win it? It's anyone's guess. Check out the merchandise trailers for our brand new t-shirts, just $18.99 tonight only. These drivers have really been mixing it up out there. You can really tell who wants it. Welcome to Long Lake Speedway. As showtime! about the top 10 tonight was full of talented drivers. And here they are, the official results.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so click on that thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you have any thoughts or feelings about the most recent YouTube video you just saw, share a comment right below the description so I can share some thoughts and feelings with others in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AKA Happy Car 957. Y'all have a great day and peace out.